I think I got Canelo winning a decision probably.
That would be great. All right, tell people where to follow you on social media.
Hey, you can follow me at DSmoke7 on all platforms. DSmoke and then the number 7.
DSmoke7, where do they follow you at?
Follow me at Rollies, Rolliess, and sign up for KOs.
And follow Caleb Plant, FK LaPlant. Today we have right here. Stay tuned. Thank you, DSmoke.
Hey, Ellie Segback, always love, bro. Yes, sir.
Rollies. I'm gonna find
our old ass picture of us at a fight from long 10 some years ago. I ain't even have hair, man.
You got amateur fights?
Three and old, that's it.
Man, I gotta walk them shits.
What thing is that?
How long ago were they? How many years?
About 6 years ago. Yeah, 2014, so 6-7 years ago.
I graduated high school then.
Oh, yeah, he was a youngster.
He was in judo for all his life.
You was in judo for real?
Yeah, I did judo for 8 years.
I did Kaju Kimbo.
Yes.
Yeah, that's crazy.
And he got skills. I told him, go to UFC and box and be a champion.
But you know what? I like fighters with a background in martial arts. They have a complete style. You know what I'm saying? If you got a background in martial arts, you got a complete style. You use your feet more and angles and stuff. So I like that.
That's true. Yeah. His sister was really good too. Like one of the best in the nation.
You said who?
His sister.
Oh yeah, in judo?
Yeah.
Dope.
And the dad was a national champ boxer.
Oh, dope. That's what's up. See, it's in the movie. Yeah, for sure, man. Always good seeing you, Ellie.
Hey, have you met Luis Descubas?
Hey, what's up, my man? How you doing?
He's a very famous recording artist.
Okay. Respect, man. Yes.
He manages every fighter in the world.